Hey guys, it's me, 3654stagal. Some updates. I just made my second attempt of making a halter, and I did some new additions. This was actually my last one. I have to get more, but I made this halter, red, white, and blue halter for Zenyatta. It's probably going to be for other horses too, but I just modeled it on Zenyatta. I think it looks really, 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 really good. I mean, you can't hardly see, like, any of the glue marks, except for some places. Like, my camera sucks. But, it's like regular halters that you see in other videos, like BDM2402, which I love you. Not love you, but, like, I like your videos and stuff. Titan. And let's mark that beforehand. Oopsie, my Titan. Voila. That's my masterpiece. I mean, it looks better than the first one that I made. Cause these two sides, they're like not level to each other. But I'm still keeping that one. But I'm so proud of myself! And then here's the needle. It does come off, it clips off. All my halters, since I don't have enough halters, which I'm probably going to be making a lot, since I have all the supplies that I need. Probably going to be making a lot more. Just not now. Probably gonna be for other horses too. I'm just so glad because I wanted to make it on Zenyatta so it'll be big enough for other horses. But she probably has the biggest head except for the chest to pouch. But yes. I'm so proud of myself. I just don't want to touch it because I don't want to mess it up. And yes, it does have this part on it too. I love it. It's really pretty. It's so pretty. Let's pull it off. This one can be. Yes. Beautiful American red, white, and blue halter. And voila! That's all the updates that I have, so thanks for watching. Bye bye!